I've had Savoy Restaurant for 17 years, and what we've been exploring as a culinary path for many, many years is the idea of cooking seasonally, working with locally produced products. I'm Peter Hoffman. I'm the chef owner of Savoy Restaurant in Soho, Manhattan. I've been a member of the Chefs Collaborative since 1994. The mission of the Chefs Collaborative is to inspire and educate more and more chefs and cooks around the country to cook and procure the way that we do here at Savoy and that other member restaurants do. What you have in New York City is airplanes landing all the time, bringing food in from wherever, and you can have anything you want at any time of the year. But that's then not about this place, this piece of geography. What I really love best is going to the market and seeing what's there and is freshest and most delicious, sort of at its peak. And so at the moment, the tomatoes are coming in and some of the string beans are really great and apricots are wonderful. And last week I bought the best peaches I've bought this season yet. And so that gives me great pleasure just to start by saying I've selected the very best that's available today. Our aesthetics for the dining room are very similar to our values around food. That is, we want to celebrate natural ingredients without adulterating them. We haven't over-manipulated the food. It's really important to me that I take the ingredients, cook them so that they're most delicious, and then give it to you in the least amount of steps possible. I do think that organic production is going to produce better tasting food, or at least it has the potential to produce better tasting food. We know here in the restaurant, in the world of wine, that when people make better and better choices about how the grapes are growing, about how the land is treated, that you're going to have a more extraordinary bottle of wine. And so the same is true about our food production. That when people are making thoughtful, informed choices, that we're gonna have tastier food. When we buy from local producers, we're supporting a local economy. And that's important because these are the people who are living here in our region. The money is held in our community so that and they're spending it back here, whether it's here at my restaurant or with other kinds of people that I'm doing business with. So it keeps our local economy healthy. So my hope for ourselves at Savoy Restaurant, but for our larger community is that people are thinking about how to reduce their carbon footprint, that they're really taking the time to learn about how their food is produced and make choices based on that information.